ओके स्टार्ट
सो आई एम पंडित विशाल फ्रॉम गुजरात एंड आई एम अ कॉपी राइटर एंड नाउ आई एम लुकिंग फॉर अ जॉब इन एडवर्टाइजमेंट एजेंसी बट माय इंग्लिश इज नॉट सो मच गुड सो दैट्स व्हाई आई लर्न इंग्लिश एंड आफ्टर दैट फॉर इन रेडी फॉर इंटरव्यू
ओके
In short, I will tell you, I am Janan Kumar and currently I am living in Gujarat. And
Gujarat?
Yes, bro. Okay, we will discuss
later. I'm also from yes.
Okay, so anyone can start. Okay.
My name is Dhiran and I'm from MP. I'm from India.
Okay.
Okay. Sumit?
Yeah, my name is Nabil and I'm from Lucknow.
Okay.
No. Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hello. Yes, I can hear you.
Yeah. So my name is Pankaj Kumar.
Hmm?
Yeah. And my name is Pankaj Kumar. I'm a student too. I'm doing my BTech. I'm a fourth year student from climate science background.
Hello. My name is Sumit, and currently I'm pursuing BTech in Delhi. So.
Okay, my name is Dhruv and I'm from MP. This is all from my side.
Okay,
now we can we can start our topic.
Yes.
So I think
Dhruv, can I ask you something?
Sure.
Yeah, see I can't see your screen, like I can't see all of you people, like eventually one and two people are coming. Can I see all of you like on
no
one
no
screen?
Okay you are using your mobile phone, right?
I'm using my phone.
Okay,
so you can only see at a time four people. If you will drag, from left to right, there is an option in your home screen that you can only see four people at a time.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, yeah. And in laptop, you can see n number of people, but in mobile phone, it is only four limit. Okay, so now, today we have to talk about our idol or maybe a person, if you have read about anyone or know about anyone. So what's the best thing that you learned from it and how we can apply, in our life? So, and someone, if they want to tell about Elon Musk, like I'm going to, and maybe Sumit, so you're also okay. So anyone can start. Okay, Sumit, I think if you want to start, you can start.
Okay, so I will start.
Mm-hmm.
So today for our topic is Elon Musk. So Elon Musk is a entrepreneur and CEO and industrial designer and many other posts they are in. So also he has a founder of SpaceX, Tesla, and there are also many other companies he also founded, like artificial intelligence, Neuralink, artificial intelligence, and many other companies they invented. So I like to follow him because he is a very good innovator. He help people. Firstly, they search, they find their need, and after that, they find some creative idea for helping to our people. So suppose they invented one company named Tesla Motors. So Tesla Motors is a electric vehicle manufacturer company, and they also solve various problems which are generated into our society. Like now we are all using petrol vehicles, there are various disadvantages of petrol vehicles, like they creating pollution and many other problems. So they can solve all the problems and find new innovative idea like electrical vehicles. So they can solve all the problem of ourselves. Because whenever we choose electric vehicles, so first thing, their cost of transportation is less than the petrol vehicles. And after that, it can be easily easily allocated to you. And there are many other disadvantages of electric vehicle rather than petrol vehicles. So yeah, so I like him due to their innovative ideas. That's it for my side.
Anyone can start.
Okay. Naveel, if you wanna.
Yeah, Naveel can start.
Yeah, actually, I had no time to study about this, but I know something about. Actually, I watched his interview. According to it, so I want to share something which I know about their interview. Their interview asked me a question about his secret. So he said one thing, that the secret of my life is a cleaning, stay cleaning. He said that I take shower daily basis, and it is the best secret of my life which I do every day. And he also made a podcast with Joe Rogan, and 10 million people have been watched on YouTube. And he completed PhD in, I think, I forget the thing, which has material science. He have completed their PhD in material science. And he got a 21st rank in Forbes in 2019 as an innovative leader. So that's all for me.
Okay. So it's my turn.
Okay. Anyone can start, bro. There's no restrictions.
My turn. Okay. So I'm very grateful for that person, and that person is Dan Lok, and that is my mentor, my inspiration, and all the things. So because when I desperate and I lost lakhs of money in trading, then I looking for job, and I start looking for job, and I get one job, but that's not my work, and then I'm very desperate and in stressful life. Then I watch Dan Lok video on YouTube. Then I realize ki you have no skill, then you have no money. Okay, and first thing, you have right mindset, rich mindset. After then you have a skill, and that skill help you to make living life easy. So that's why, and I read the Dan Lok book F You Money, and it is free on their website. And I suggest you all the people, that is so much good book, and that book is on mindset and money. Why money is important, and how to make money, and how to save them, and what money is important, why money is important in relationship, in family, and all the things. So I want so much money, big money. So in my life, my dream is, and so that's why my mentor is Dan Lok, and Dan Lok teach me how to develop this mindset. Without mindset, you can't do anything. But first, you have mindset, and then you have skill. So that's my mentor and my inspiration.
Check.
That's it.
Yeah. Few. Sure.
When you will start? Okay, start. Okay, Vicky, can start.
Yeah, as you all know, our topic is about Elon Musk. So everyone is aware of that he is a good entrepreneur and industrial designer too. And he has always been a fond of reading books, and he used to implement by reading books. And he was born in South of Africa, and he studied. I think he has done any course related with physics, and his favorite subject was physics. And I think he has launched a video game at the age of 10. And he is the founder of many companies like SpaceX, XCOM, PayPal, etc. He wanted the people to settle in Mars. And even he went to Russia to deal with related to space, but he didn't get satisfied with them. Then after he decided to build rocket. And 2 to 3 times he got failed, but 4 times he got success. And even in Tesla company, I think he was the one who launched electric vehicles and driverless vehicles.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, Mr. Tang.
Yeah, so when it comes to me, I do have basically 3 ideas because I do not believe in one source of income and one idol because both are dangerous. So that's why I'll go for 3%. So first one, I'll go for Warren Buffett. Second one is Muhammad Ali. And third one is Elon Musk. Although those 3 people are, you can say, have their own perception and their way of thinking toward technology and toward the responsive world. So, you know, in one of the book from Warren Buffett, he said that he's a big believer and the big follower of Benjamin Graham because he told 2 rules of investing. And, you know, nowadays, if you talk about today's world, it is very important that you should understand the basics of investing and finance. So that's why I do love Warren Buffett. And the 2 rules of investment are never lose money. And second rule is to never poker the rule 1. Just based on those 2 rules, he created the wealth of more than 75 billion, I think. I don't know the correct asset of that guy, but he created the wealth of 75 billion. And he's the second or third richest people on the planet. So the first idol of me is Warren Buffett. And now we'll come to Elon Musk. So as you all know, that Tesla Motor Corp has created the level 5 driving vehicle that is completely autonomous and can easily drive to more than like 10,000 kilometers without the intervention of human beings. You just have to put the car on charging after a few hours. So, you know, this is just the new revolution in case of like self-driving car and making world more responsive. And when we come to Muhammad Ali, I basically love Muhammad Ali because of his quotes and because of his life story. So he died in 2016 because of the Parkinson disease. Otherwise, you know, he was the fastest, he was the smartest, and he was the greatest alive on the planet Earth. So see, in many of his books and many of the posts, he says one thing, you know, a man without imagination can't fly. So it is very important that you should imagine what world look like to you. You should imagine that what you really wanted to be. So these are the people I really follow, I really admire, and they impacted my life to a very greater extent.
Okay.
And that's all from my side, and I hope that you really like it.
Okay now like Pankaj told us, definitely we must learn from every people. You know, we don't need to be stuck at one particular leader. Yeah, there can be an ideal one, but yeah, we must learn from different leaders, different people, and different mentors, because that is how we, you know, we can explore ourselves. So in that term, I have learned from many people like APJ Abdul Kalam, Elon Musk is one of them, Bruce Lee, Muhammad Ali also. So the one thing that, you know, I, and also many other people. So the one thing that I find common in this all people, they work a lot, you know, they work totally devoted whatever they are doing. You know, it is not a matter that even we can take an example of any person, like even if we are going to take an example of Jack Ma, he was not sure at that, you know, first time, but he started anyhow, and now he is, you know, kind of, anyone knows, he is a king of China, like Amazon in China. So in a place of Amazon, he has his own company, is Alibaba.com and Alipay as well. So firstly, I want to talk about APJ Abdul Kalam. You know, he is very simple man, and yeah, your success, your work, that is nothing to do with simplicity. But when you are simple, you're all the focus on your work, because everything, all the distraction in your mind, that has got rid of. If you are simple and only you are focusing on your work, like APJ Abdul Kalam, from childhood he don't have a sufficient knowledge and sources that we actually nowadays we have, but still he managed at that time to become a top scientist of our India, and not only the top scientist, I think he's also a leader of, I mean, mentor of many people. Definitely no one has learned from him himself personally, but always he try to give someone, you know, whenever he goes any place, you know, no matter it's a school, it's a kind of presidency hall, or anywhere, wherever he deliver his speech, in his speech he always try to give you in a simple manner and a realistic thing. He always try to tell you that, yeah, you whatever. And the one thing that Pankaj also pointed out, that imagination. All the leaders, all the successful people, and all the person who are good at their work, they always tell us that, even though Einstein, imagination is a, you know, best part that we have to work upon it. If we can imagine anything, it means we are gonna to work properly in that field. So yeah, as the same happens also with APJ Abdul Kalam. He also told us, we must have a kind of imaginative mind. If we don't have, we can work on it and we can make it. And after it, when I comes to Elon Musk, the best part that I love from Elon Musk is, you know, that one thing that he always tells and speak in his every single like seminar and interview, that
through. Can you give me one minute?
Sure.
Exactly. I'll be back. My mother is calling. I'll be back.
Sure. Okay. So I was telling the best part that I love from Elon Musk. You know, he always tell us that work like a hell, because he actually work. You know, he work about an average 100 hours in a week. It means 15 hours per day at least. Every single day, not skipping any like Sunday, Saturday, and he is doing from his childhood. You know, he also tell us about that his childhood. When he was a child, he has read a book about 10 hours per day, because if he has nothing to do like work, so he studied a lot. So he was a great reader, and he is also now. And yeah, the way that he, you know, expressed anything in a simple way that he actually learned. So the first and foremost thing, work like a hell, like, you know, Elon Musk, because we all have to work. Even if we are improving our communication, we have to work on it also. If we are working, so a person, like if we are working 100 hours per day, definitely everyone can't do, but we have to try. So a person who is learning, who will take 1 year, so we can do the same work in like 4 months, 5 months, you know, a person who is just doing 7 to 8 hours. So for that work hours, what we need, we actually need a passion about that work, and you know, curiosity for that. Only then we can do it. And yeah, so this is all from my side for Elon Musk and for APJ Abdul Kalam. And like everyone has told about Elon Musk. Yeah, he is a CEO of SpaceX, Tesla Motors, OpenAI, and artificial intelligence. And at the last, but not the least, he is the Iron Man of real life. You know, nowadays he is the Iron Man, not in a form of actor, but he is actually an Iron Man. We can say of 20, you know, of this century. So this is all from my side. And he is also doing a lot in that field. After some year, you know, you can see he's working on a neural network, he's working on a AI, and after some time he's definitely come up with many new technology which will help us, which will help in a various ways. So thank you for
that's good
this.
Yeah. I think you all have heard. So from my side, my inspiration, my ideal was 2 persons. One is APJ Abdul Kalam and second is Varun Kumar Bharadwaj. He is an IS officer and he got AIR 32 rank in 2013 years back. So as Dhruv had told that, he had told about that APJ Abdul Kalam. So person who just make his own journey, make his own path in the field of space stations and like he goes to Earth to first, and same like Varun Kumar Bharadwaj is also he belongs to a very poor family, and due to his dedication and hard work he got AIR 32 rank. So that's from my side.
Okay. Then